Hallo, herzlich willkommen bei Outlast 2. Ich wünsche euch viel Spaß dabei bei Outlast 2. Beim Spielbraum muss ich mich konzentrieren, und wenn ich mich konzentrieren muss, dann muss ich. Ich bin immer erstmal jetzt mal ein bisschen leise. Und viel Spaß bei Outlast 2.
Please, Blake.
I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa! What the fuck? Whoa.
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Thank you.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I wasn't alone out here. Hello? I'm lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
All flesh is glorious to fat and oxen. Sacrifice. Sacrifice.
Oh.
That's fucked up. Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. What in God? Ah!
God.
Oh, Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Drones.
Super Schluss, hat mir gefallen.
Yes! Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here? Nobody knows about it. It's not possible.
Thank you.
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Hand to me, Lord. Please. I don't need to know the way. Only to know that you do.
Help me.
Your time is won.
I've done everything you said.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. Blake. We have to run.
Blake, to the outside.
Run!
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time.
What?
I performed
I don't know. He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
pregnant. What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
get gentle.
Show no
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers! Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Fuck!
have watched my father fuck your god to death.
Blake! Blake!
Hush.
Man, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
There you go.
No! No! Oh! For fuck's sake!
Share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Oh shit, man! God! The fuck were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else. Music class.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it. Jessica and Lynn. When we were. Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. I never thought this couldn't get any worse.
doch nicht.
Fuck, do I get out of here? You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they? No. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on. Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Ah!
Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down the roof, sir. I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
Yeah. The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to Noam. I can explain.
God, don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
Thank you. Sunas, everything.
That?
Thank you.
Church? No, no. Some kind of heretic temple. Thank you.
And when his only son fled, why hast thou forsaken me? I am that I am. I am that I am. We stand guard in the case through which the Antichrist will bring this world. We are at the cost of Armageddon.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?